very dark. His father was in sky. Doesn't it feel really known to me? He said, why did you abandon me? I wanted you to take me to Sheboygan, which is the number one manufacturer of toilet seats in all of the United States. Oh, is this fucking hard or what? Even I'm impressing myself. I am Jammin Jon, goddammit. His father was in the bedroom. It was in the late 60s. Maybe I'll finish that story later. Maybe I won't. Since there's no chance, criminals, I can do anything I want. We got 20 minutes till America's choice. So make your only choice now. Audience participation time.
Thank you.
standpoint, to bring pressures to eliminate or constitutionally modify the rights of certain individuals within the territorial limits of Guam through Sierra del Fuego in association with the Anna. We became spontaneous dead criminals. John Simonelli on bass. Steve the Man Drummer Mauro, lead jazz criminal. From Franklin Square, New York. John is your host here. The facilitator of this gallery. The facilitator. Mark, and this is my old pal. I know this guy longer than I love to remember, the King, Steven Mandracchia. Thank you. And welcome to the music thing that I put together. My name is Dwight.